seat of American democracy. As described in the indictment, it was fueled by lies.